And 3 years of training later, a Vermont Air Guard pilot made history at 20,000 feet. Last week, the Air National Guard welcomed their first female F-35 pilot. First Lieutenant Kelsey Flannery started training back in 2019. The 30-year-old former boxing instructor already had her pilot's license, so this was the next step for her. She said, in part, the heritage goes back so many decades, and it's so important that we retain that heritage.